20 leading by 8, and down we go to the field, and Pam Oliver.
Well, now the Lions left the field with some very spirited-looking body language. Rob Marinelli told me at halftime that he lost the effort, that the execution is not there. He's got to pick that up. Meantime, for the Packers, my surprise to told me that he expected the team to be a little more sound. He did not want to get in front of the wall. He did not want to be a meal.
And they're a little short man, and so you're able to then get some of the easy completions on.